Yo, can you put a shorty on me? I'm mic'd up. Yo, don't get a clip on me.
No. I'm not good on camera.
Hey, what's up, guys? Brendan St. Brownie from lax.com. Today, we are at Apex 60. This is one of the biggest lacrosse events of the summer. We have a lot of promising young talent here today. Let's kick it off. We're starting off this day with the bang with the 2023 All-Star Game. The players are arriving now, and they're getting ready to suit up.
Is there your name on it?
Work them up into the crap, right? You got slides, so let's work on that. Midfielders, what did you guys learn, either offensively or defensively?
For guys that can play one-on-one and things like that, but you also got to be able to communicate. You got to be able to do those things off the ball. They're looking for things like after the goals are scored, share the ball, have some fun on offense, all right? Defensively, all right? Big posture, play together as best we can.
It always feels good to score in the All-Star game. What'd you see on that play?
First play through, I saw Mark Marino come around, had his hands free, my defender turned his head. He fed me, I kind of sold him on the behind the back shot, I stayed on the crease. We picked the ball up off the end line, same thing happened, and we put one in.
Just let it rip.
That's it.
That was a clean finish right there. What'd you see on that play?
Well, our pole made a great play down low, and he pushed transition, and I was open, and I made a little fake high, blew past my man, and then finished low.
Players just make plays.
Yep.
Hey, you got an unreal staff here. You got everything you could possibly want, all right, to showcase yourself.
All right. The 2022s are checking in, and right now they are in an instruction period. These boys are getting the opportunity to learn from some of the biggest names in the PLL.
Important for you guys to switch up your shot every single time and be an artist. If you look at some of the best players in the PLL, you don't know where they're going to shoot. Zed has one of the best shots, and his shot's not even the fastest at all. But he changes it up every single time, top left, inside, bottom right.
At my level, right, I got to get Matt in a better position. I got to get the ball to him, right? I got to turn back, roll out a double, and get it to him so he's in a great position to attack. Does that make sense?
Right now in this part of the vlog, we are going to go around and talk to the players, and we're going to ask them the question. If they could play for any fictional sports team from any movie, what team would they play for?
Toon Squad.
All right, who would it be?
Mighty Ducks.
I'd play for Patches of Houlihan. If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
Toon Squad, watch it on the flight here.
Toon Squad.
Lynn Tropics, baby, Jackie Moon.
Yes.
Tropical.
Yes, sir.
Mighty Ducks, you know, from Minnesota. Gotta stay with the Minnesota boys.
It would have to be the Toon Squad. I want to play with Michael Jordan, the GOAT, greatest of all time.
What team would it be?
Average Joes.
Average Joes, dodgeball.
Mud Dogs. Bobby Boucher taking the team to the ship.
I play for Mighty Ducks. I'd be strapped to a cage, you know, nice little big fat guy style, Goldberg style. And I play for Warren Bombay, Mighty Ducks. That'd be so dope.
Toon Squad.
The Water Boy, definitely, because I mean, it's an underdog story. I love the underdogs. And Adam Sandler, I mean, of course I want to be on his team.
Yeah, what up, guys? You know, I got this question. Got to go with the most recent Space Jam movie, balling out with LeBron, whole Looney Tunes squad, you know. I got the step back three, little James doesn't want it. This right now. This guy would ball out.
We're here with Zed Williams. Zed, what team would you be on?
I've got a mean machine, long shark.
Let's go. We're here with Matt Rambo. Matt, what team would it be?
If I could be on a fictional team, it would be the Mean Machines from The Longest Yard. I like to be with the prisoners and get down and dirty and do the good stuff and beat them up.
Rambo got the fries that will cross your eyes.
I got the shakes that'll make you quake. I got the fries that'll cross your eyes. Mm-hmm. I got the burgers that'll... I just got burgers.
Comment down below which team you would play for. For me, I gotta go with the Louisiana State Mud Dogs.
Yeah. Did I go early? Yo, don't get a clip on me. Oh, shit. Oh my God. I gotta tell him to do better. Don't pass it. Get there, get there. Oh God. Yo, can you put a shorty on me? I'm mic'd up. Oh yeah. What up? What up? He wants his goal. Yeah. He wanted the goal. I respect it. No, 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 no!
That went through my stick. Get out of here.
Did we win?
What did you say after you scored?
Nah, I was just like, I just went like this. I didn't say anything bad.
We're catching up with Reed Waters. What's up, Reed?
What's up? How you doing?
Man, how's the day going so far? What have you seen so far?
Good. You know, a lot of competition out here. A lot of hard work. A lot of grinding on these GBs. We're up right now. We're going to keep scoring goals and going to win this game.
Big GB guy right here?
Big GB, yep.
Let's go. Right now, we are checking in for the 2024 and 2025 All-Star Game.
You guys?
It's Team OJ.
The Juice Boys.
We're Team OJ.
Team OJ.
Team OJ.
Hello?
Talk?
Hello?
Oh, yeah. Here we go. I got it.
Yeah.
Hey.
You go in.
All right, I'll go in. Yo. I'm mic'd up. Oh, Jesus. Yo. Ah, no. Oh, it's dust my. Little two-step. Oh, I'm coming. You have switches. Hey, try and make me look good. God damn. Damn. So scary. Because I feel like I'm going to say something that I probably shouldn't say. Yeah, look. It's right there.
Wow, look at that.
Yeah, bro. Oh yeah, come this way.
Yeah, get through that.
Switch.
Good D.
What up, D?
That kid's insane. He's the best defense, dude. I appreciate our defense. Oh, maybe I should get out of the box. Yo, I mess with these cleats. Sweep. I'm hot. Good, no. Middle. It's in. Middle field, he's wide. And he's gone. Bridge. Hit me up, Ridge. We're man up. Saddle. All right, I'm burying. Oh, you're Ridge. Maybe I should come off the field. I'm gonna go off.
Shoot it, bro.
Good. No side. No way he just cut inside of you. There's no outside. Cut down. Go down.
Yeah.
Maverick.
Thank you to this kid.
He's the reason I scored.
I was guarding him.
He's the reason I scored.
So I'm. Mark is so calm.
59.
Oh yeah!
That's a wrap for this vlog. Today we got to catch up with some of the emerging stars in this sport. Help us grow the sport of lacrosse by liking and subscribing to this channel. I'm Brendan St. Brown with lacrosse.com.